Hey everyone, Demon Knight here, and we're back in the OFG playthrough with Mr. J.
Hi.
We took a bit of a break, but now we're back. And we're...
Yeah, had a lot to do.
We're walking in the...
Lot of work.
In the wrong direction.
Oh, fuck. I'm a little bit confused, sorry, I'm tired as fuck.
Yesterday I uploaded the first episode of our playthrough and people seem to like it, so that's cool.
So we can go on here.
Yep. Someone wrote a comment that he thinks that this playthrough is nothing special because you're supposed to play with weapons you have only found, but I think he somehow missed the point of this playthrough.
I don't know, we do it for fun, so...
Yeah, he said it's normal to make a playthrough with gear you have only found, but
yeah, but
we
then
are
you
starting...
start at level 0, or yeah?
Yeah, exactly. We're starting at level 70, so... It's a bit different.
Badass Claptrap.
Yeah, that's the big evil Claptrap thing here. I'm gonna take the
fast.
Shield.
Whoa, 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 whoa. What the f.
That shield's pretty cool. Yeah, that's the epic plot twist of this amazing story in this DLC. Subconscious. That's normal, by the way.
Yeah, I I just was a little bit shocked.
Wow, system really crashed. Maybe you're not supposed to be in there.
All right.
Nice advice.
I wanted to say something, but I forgot it.
One moment.
What kind of weapons do I even have? TD or glitch weapon. That's an odd combination.
Cause the most pain.
Oh, I got somewhat of a grenade build here. Well, I'm gonna go with this. Or actually, one of you guts to go. In my opinion, this map here looks pretty cool.
Yeah. I actually like it.
I'm picking up weird readings ahead. Could be the H source. I'll update your echo.
Whoa, fuck. This was a... What?
Good job.
Oh dear.
I'm an actor. You've seen me in a couple of things.
Man,
I'm just gonna go on without you.
Yeah.
Yeah, and killing myself.
Good minion! Elfgirl just got 25% more handsome.
Long time, sucker! Kill some bad guy!
I'm gonna wait for you. This place is pretty creepy. You should see it.
Yeah, I'm right here. Don't look at my ass.
I wasn't.
Yeah. They always say this. Like Joker, man.
Yeah, let's continue.
Look at that smug son of a... Get him!
Worldhunter.exe. I remember that I really wanted to say something, but I forgot what it was.
just humor him. I'll help you on your way.
I need some hero.
Okay, hit record. It's coming out. That's far enough.
Unstoppable hit. Switching to. Long jack, suckers. Jack here.
There's a nice class mode. I don't have enough money. $3 million, my.
I actually got a lot of stuff I could sell.
I have not a single weapon to sell.
Trust me.
Hey, where's the ground?
Another
It's magic.
Jack in. Jack here. The real one.
Oh man, I really can't remember what I wanted to say. It's kind of bugging me right now.
Oh damn. Here's a big guy.
Actually, I'm gonna turn the dialogue volume a bit down. I'm not too sure if it's too loud now. This should be good.
What the fuck?
We need to go up there.
In town, suckers.
Oh god.
Nice.
Are you serious?
Ouch.
Everything okay?
Yeah, just a bunch of flying claptraps. I somehow always get grenades out of that chest. I can sell those, I guess.
Challenge.
All right. Oh, and I should buy some money.
Should buy some money.
Ammo, not money.
Ammo. Okay. Let's buy money.
Yeah, let's definitely do that. Makes a lot of sense, I always do that.
Is that what Claptrap thinks of me? That I'm super terrifying? That's totally awesome.
Hey, and here we see a big fucking handsome Jack. I'm here for
Claptrap's hope and self-esteem. Yeah. He's a beautiful man.
Yeah.
With a fucking 100 inch head.
Give me another jack.
Whoa, the scratch is so well twisted in my butt into despair and self-loathing. Destroy their inner shells to freedom.
For this, my grenade thing might actually be good. If I could hit him. Okay, it does literally no damage. What am I doing? This sure takes forever.
Yeah.
Yeah, thanks.
Welcome.
Oh, boo! You made them all boring again. You suck.
Hope and self-esteem can help you return to me. Together, there's nowhere they can't take you.
It would have been cool if those guys dropped their legendaries, but they didn't.
Oh, so they can drop legendaries.
Yeah, there are a lot of new legendaries in this DLC.
Okay, and are they good, or?
Yeah, some of them are really good. I haven't even seen all of the weapons in this DLC yet. This DLC features quite a few legendaries, actually. Items, I mean.
Okay.
It's pretty cool, actually. In general, I like this DLC. I'd even say this is my third favorite DLC in all of Borderlands 2 and Borderlands the pre-sequel.
I love Tiny Tina from Borderlands 2. I think this one was the best.
My favorite is the Scarlet DLC.
Well, yeah, it's pretty good as well. But I like Tina.
Yeah, it's also pretty good. Many people actually like the Tina DLC.
Hammerlock was a joke.
That's actually my second favorite DLC.
Sure.
Yeah, because it fits so well with the storyline of Tales from the Borderlands.
Okay, so yeah, well, I didn't play Tales of the Borderlands.
Yeah, it pretty much adds up to the story of Nakayama and all that. That crazy doctor from the Hammerlock DLC.
Yeah. Which one to clone Handle Jack?
Yeah, he actually did. Or he made a AI of him. A digital AI. It's a pretty long story, but it's pretty epic. For me in general, the storyline of a DLC is the most important thing.
That's all. And what the fuck is going on with me?
What's going on with you?
I was just teleporting through the map, and I didn't press a button.
That's cool. I guess, I think, I don't know. what I wanted to say is that that's also the reason why I don't like DLCs like the Marcus Mercenary Day DLC.
Yeah, well, this weren't a whole DLC. These were add-ons, which includes one more map with some new missions and some new weapons, one new mini-boss.
Yeah,
let's say 1 hour more playing.
Yeah, that's not what I mean. For me, the most important thing is the storyline, and the storyline of the Marcus DLC makes absolutely no sense. That's why I dislike it. I mean, it has those train chests, I guess, but I don't really care about farming in Borderlands 2.
Well, in Borderlands, I don't care as much as you for the storyline.
Yeah,
to the gameplay and
to each their own, I guess.
Oh, yeah, I don't know what's going on down there at all. I can't see that far deep into the code. Yeah, it looks like
nothing. Nothing. All right, Jack.
He is losing us. Jagam.
I just sold all of my things and I still only have like 1 million. What the fuck?
I have 2 million.
Oh, that's right, because I bought ammo. I shouldn't do that. Buying ammo is actually pretty stupid in this playthrough, I guess. Because ammo
is one of the stupidest thing you can do. Ammo is so fucking expensive.
Yeah. This bitter rifle I got here is pretty good.
It looks like you're owning them.
Yeah, either me or my Digijax. What the hell?
What the fuck? Ultimate badass glitch.
what the fuck? I just fell down.
We are
I was going to
shit
say...
Shit happens.
My TDO pistol is pretty shitty. I have no idea why.
Well, I can't deal damage with no minions where I can activate my ability.
Maybe this will work better if I actually shoot or not.
There I go.
Oh, I just realized if he does the shield thing, the bullets reflect.
I didn't realize that now.
Yeah.
Okay.
Some blue item just fell down there.
Yeah, I saw it. Let's take a minute of silence for this.
Poor blue item.
Yeah.
It probably was
the evil claptrap.
This part of the mission actually bugged out for me once, and I walked up to him and just nothing happened. That was pretty weird.
Okay. You had to restart the game or what?
Yeah, and after I quit the game I didn't want to play anymore.
Stairs. The natural enemy of claptraps.
It doesn't even make sense because if you play as claptrap, you can walk, climb stairs.
Yeah. That would be awesome if you couldn't do this.
That would be fucking retarded. It doesn't even make sense in general. Why would he not be able to climb stairs? Just because he has one wheel?
Well, I don't know. Maybe he's just scared.
That's probably the reason. Virus Destructor. That was a virus destructor, why didn't you kill the viruses?
Mm-mm. Oh fuck, man.
Welcome quickly checking. Oh, we are already recording 25 minutes.
Okay. What?
Wow.
Oh man. Dear.
A sparrow just killed me.
It was close. This would have been one life to life.
OFG, one life to live. Yeah. That's actually something I could do. That sounds interesting.
Or only white gear.
Yeah, one life to live, OFG, white gears only.
Yes.
That would be amazing.
Let's do this, after this playthrough.
In Borderlands 2 on OP8.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a great idea. Always well, with these legendary skins, they're annoying. Why does a skin have to be legendary? How can a skin actually be legendary? It doesn't make any sense.
Well, does it make sense that weapons are legendary?
Well, more than skins. Because you actually... If you farm for a weapon, you actually have something to use. A skin is just... it's just visual. So nothing that really changes the game. I mean, I like skins, but I don't know. I don't like farming for them.
I'd rather look good than have a nice gun.
I think it would be cool if you could buy them with Iridium or Moonstone. I think that would be a better solution.
That would fit also in the game.
We don't really need to do always 30 minutes episodes, I think. We can just make a bit longer one. Until we're out of this area.
Well, then let's do this. Oh no,
Did you just fell down?
Yeah, I jumped back and didn't watch my back and there was... a big hole.
That's exactly what happened to me 5 minutes ago. Oh, actually up there is the exit. Okay, so I guess we'll make a cut here.
Okay.
Let's just kill these things here.
Okay.
Rage quit, rage quit. Alright, so let's make a cut here. So,
okay, sure.
See you in the next episode, guys.